Okay, guys. Welcome. As you can tell, I'm playing Halo. I'm just gonna post it up here, just for the sake of making another video. I'll do a campaign. For you guys. I'll put it on legendary. Just a little bit of a side note, I did actually mod this version of Halo. So I had the PC version, I bought it, Halo Map Tools. Modded everything.
The Covenant believe that what they call the Silent Cartographer is somewhere under this island. The cartographer is a map room that will lead us to Halo's control center. The island has multiple structures and installations. One of them contains the map room.
We're approaching an LZ. It's gonna be hot. Get set to cut out swinging. Touchdown! Hit it, Marines!
Go, go, go!
Area secure.
Affirmative. Echo 419 inbound. Somebody order a warthog. You know our motto. We deliver.
Let's go!
Okay, let's move out. Let's go find the map room that will show us the location of Halo's control center. It looks like there is a path into the interior of the island.
Thank you.
Thank you.